Because if some folks got all the money, they can build quite the fanciest places imaginable. Okay. You can hold up in here till it gets dark.
How you getting on?
Good. Nearly got these things ready.
Okay. There's plenty of guards out there. Here's how I feel we should deal with things. You head over to the dry barn.
Sure. And you?
I'm gonna deal with the fields themselves. We coat everything in moonshine, and then we light things up with these little fellas here. Thankfully, it ain't rained, and that old barn over there should go up like a torch.
How many of these boys you think you need?
They should do it. Let's head out the back. Look, once they get wind of us, there'll be no turning back, so move quickly.
Of course. I'm rebel stock, boy. There was bar burning down manor houses.
We'll burn quietly.
Quiet. There's someone coming on the left.
Oh, hey. Well, I thought the wagon already arrived.
This one didn't.
Strange. So, what you got there?
Tools, payroll.
Okay. Drop it by the supply shed at the back of the fields.
Sure. See you later.
You hear that? Payroll.
Yeah. Let's get this job done first, okay?
Just let me deal with our friend here. One, you douse the fields. I'll meet you at the barn.
Try to stay out of trouble.
What are you doing over here? You got simple.
It's good for here. That should do it. Thank you. looks good.
I'm gonna tell this too. Think she'll go under. Light her up.
After you, sir.
Would you look at that? Yeah.
Now let's burn those bloody fields to the ground.
You ain't leaving here!
I'll deal with these men.
You're paying for this! Son of a bitch! I got the right hand!
got trouble. Hey, come.
This is bloody madness.
You wait.
Look out! There's more of them.
This is a goddamn mess. Hosea better get us paid real well for this.
Bloody right.
All right, come on, we'll take those horses.
We'll see if the payroll was actually... Oh, boy, we did good, Morgan. We did good.
Great, well, let's go.
Braithwaite had got our money's worth, darling.
Let's just get out of here first. Yep. Yeah.
I think we lost them.
That we did.
Quite a night.
Sure.
Interesting little fight Dutch has put us into the middle of here.
I hope him and Hosea are right and that there's some money at the end of it.
Well, what now?
Head on back to camp.
You coming?
Sure.
Tobacco? I'm busting for a smoke.
That's it.